I welcome you all on this special day of Kalotsav. Today we have the CEO of IKnowledge Factory Private Limited, Mr. Ashish Dalia. Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, I would like to ask you, would you like to share your reviews about the exhibition you just saw about Kalotsav?
So, indeed, it's for the first time that I had been to this institute, and let me put up very strongly and hats off kind of a situation to professor, to director Rishi Acharya, who was very kind enough for me to be out here and who also allowed me to see the entire show deals and the creativity of all the students. Hats off. I really feel privileged to be here. Another reason for this being having been running an agency who is into digital marketing, web, UI, UX and 360 degree of the digital journey. How come I haven't been here? Because today when I came, I saw an assignment being done by first year student, second year student, third year student, which revolved around with web user interfaces, which revolved around with VR and AR, which revolved around with artificial intelligence, some kind of an artificial intelligence being captured into creativity. And what I saw over here which really amazed me was a fantastic combination of a creativity with a communication. Now what I generally see is creative people are weak on a communication side, so that is one of the lacuna which I had always been seeing. But here I could see couple of students, okay, who were equally good with their communication. So when a communication marries with the right kind of creativity, I'll tell you it creates an amazing kind of in future prospects for the students who are.
So any kind of message you would like to share to our students?
So my message would be very simple. The kind of work what you are doing, keep doing it. You are in one of the good institution out here. This institution had been like a lotus which had never been seen, and it has been prospering like anything. You really need to work hard. One thing which I really like about students over here is they get an opportunity to go and take do some freelance project even at a time when they are studying. And this could be the best ever combination wherein you get to apply theory as well as the practicality, because generally what happens once you finish up with this kind of an academics, you generally go and work with the companies. Once you go and work with the companies and you are fresher, you don't get exposed to the client, and there is a clear cut demarcation of what client expect and what people's talents are capable of doing giving. So what I saw over here is like when people get this kind of an opportunity to grab a customer, so they learn the marketing. Second thing is when they grab a customer or they probably take on board a customer on their own, they also understand the client servicing and the account management part of it. Now after getting this, they when they get into execution, they also understand the operations part of this particular thing. When at any given point of time, you being a freelancer and that way looking at students, customer is always going to screw you up in terms of the cutting short on the margins or probably negotiations. You learn negotiation skills over there. Customer demand fulfilling will be very difficult task. So you also learn an art of negotiation over there. And then you also understand the finance management because you also need to take up money from the customer. So I think this is a fantastic initiative being taken by over here. And I'd like to first of all congratulate and for hard work being put up by Rishi Acharya sir. Though we have been knowing each other since long on Facebook and on LinkedIn, but it was after long time that I had been here and I have been able to see the magic of the students.
Sir, thank you so much for sparing your time with us.
Thanks a lot, and I wish you all the best.